Alright, start a new game. And deeper underground. Choose my character. Okay, Ricardo. Yeah, this one apparently it does some advanced techniques. He was explaining that just now, and I'm just looking at it going, I'll figure it out. Welcome to my soon-to-be bustling little oil town. Choo-choo, good old time for me to rest the old oil gang. Don't you think you'd do it all by yourself, did you? Okay. I can't wait to come up with new inventions again. Remember to drill my equipment, make sure to spend your cash at my place. Okay. For you. All right. And we'll plant that here. Good news, opening and closing joints are now totally free. Thanks. I have more good news. You can now drill through rock without needing the drill upgrade, but watch out, drilling is rocking expensive. Okay. Here. Okay, how do I sell shit? Okay, I didn't want to do that. How baby oil is made. Thank you. top level. Okay. Alright, now that I got the controls down again. Start a new campaign. Alright, Ricardo. Okay. Alright. Yep. Alright. Don't care. Alright, buy that. By the depth. That's way too much money. By the girth. Speed. And for him. Let them do their thing before I put anything down. Right there. Okay. Let's get that away. What a dirty job, but somebody has to do it. A great game. Like, Turmoil I always thought was pretty good. I haven't played it in a while, but I've always thought it was a cool game. So he found one there. Oh, we were very lucky. Just under that budget. All Oh shit. How do you fix it? It's okay. It's just a video game. Not unloading the soil. Okay, we're not gonna give any more. The price on the left keeps going up though. So we're gonna give all we can to them. Until Rite Aid fixes their shit. Now we're getting a profit. And I usually test the game out by just playing it almost blindly or to the point where I don't remember anything. And that's just for the sole purpose of seeing how much I can learn from the game and how the game's explained just by its natural behavior. And if I can figure out a game, then that means the game is well made because the developers went through that effort of making sure that it is foolproof. They kept it simple. And if they, and then usually most games can be played just by looking at it, just staring at what mechanics do what and when and why. And okay, price of Rite Aid is going up. Let's turn this one back. I feel confident with this extra horse now. And that's how simple the game goes. Yeah, Rite Aid is just going away the fuck up. And so is Left Aid. So I'll start lifting a penny towards Left Inc. But you want possibly the most money you can get out of your company. Upgrade all the wagons. Okay, we're gonna hire another person here to see if we can pump. We could pump you up. Oh, bro, I ain't putting it over there. Alright, we'll make magic happen. How about that? Is that water? Oh, that was lucky. Okay, we'll keep drilling here. Yeah, right ink is just... They might as well be bend me over the raptors here. Is that oil? Oh, that's... Okay. Fast forward a little bit. Man, there was a big old patch over there. So we didn't do too bad. Like, it wasn't horrible. Like, it wasn't the end of the earth. But that right there.